Yeah, thank you for you guys coming out again and making it a nice spectacle. Obviously the crowd, Kayla, we must thank you for Kayla River also coming out, making it a nice running game. Yeah, we made a couple of mistakes. We played well at patches. We broke the line a couple of times, but then the extra pass didn't go our way. But some good momentum in scrums and lineouts, improvement of last week. We focused a lot on that this week. But then we dropped the balls on some other aspects of the game that we wanted to focus on. But good run out at the end of the day. Yeah, there's a couple of guys that joined us from the 1B. They're just feeling their way here. And then we have two overseas players that joined us as well. They're still finding their feet. They only landed in the week. So there's a couple of things to work on with them. The team seems to be on a sort of a level, but they just need to get to that level as well. We've got three more matches left before we hit our first league match, and then we also have a camp. So we'll look to iron out a couple of things before the first league match starts. But some hard work laying ahead of Vicks before we play Vicks in the league.